I would like to introduce Eleanor. She's a great singer, and she decided to make your Valentine's Day wonderful. We'll start from beautiful songs, so enjoy and sing with her. If you know the words, I think you will remember most of them, right?
Right,
so
right.
So have a great time.
Thank you. Thank you. I don't want to hear any words up
here. Bravo. Yeah. Bravo.
Thank you. Thank you. Here we are together to celebrate the most romantic day of the year. Today we're thinking of all things lovely and sweet and romantic, flowers, candy, and music. So I'd like to do a musical review of songs for this special day. My name is Eleanor Warrington, and for everyone I meet, I always have a song in my heart. Sinatra. And in the middle of the song it says, he doesn't care if it's 10 below. Well, I guess we don't care either because we're nice, we're in here nice and warm and enjoying ourselves. So sing along, the words are going to be up here.
The weather.
another winter song from Dr. Zhivago. Somebody, Dr. Zhivago. Remember that palace in the Dr. Zhivago? Someone said that watching the brutal winter scenes in the movie Dr. Zhivago made her feel that we don't have it so bad here after all. Valentine, and it's a tongue-in-cheek song that says, when you love someone, you can laugh at their imperfections. Behold the way our fine feathered friend is virtued of the brain. Thou knowest not, my dim-witted friend, the picture thou hast made. Thy vacant brow and thy tousled hair conceal thy good intent. Thou noble, upright, truthful, sincere, and slightly deficient. You're my funny Valentine. Valentine's Day. Thank you. That's an old song, kind of a cute song from Valentine's Day. Perhaps you'd like to join me in this old favorite Cole Porter song made popular by Bing Crosby, and we'll sing about the precious thing, true love. Does somebody have a question? Somebody? Okay. Sing along.
Extraordinary, he is even more than me.
Everyone loves an old-fashioned love song. Join me in this favorite from Three Dog Night in 1971. Just an old-fashioned love song playing on the radio. And wrapped around the music is the sound of someone promising they'll never go. You swear you've heard it before as it slowly rambles on and on. No need in bringing them back because they're never really gone. Song from 1910. It's a barbershop favorite, but I know that you know it.
Magnificent.
Oh, thank you. Wow, I've got a great fan here.
Yes. You do. Do you need water, or are you okay?
I have some water here. Let me take
it. Okay.
The next song is by the Carpenters. Do you remember?
Oh, yeah. Tragic. Uh-huh. Oh, but they could sing beautifully.
They sang so beautifully.
Yeah.
Now, this next song, Close to You, had the whole world dancing. So sing along.
Oh, my God.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time? Missionaries there.
Oh.
They were working there and so grew up and then they came here when I
and they had you. That's
what happened. They what did you say they had to?
You were born.
I was born over there.
They had a baby. Oh wow.
Yeah. Wow. That's exciting.
But you know, sometimes I don't know all the songs either if you don't grow up and say so these are kind of songs you would hear growing up.
Yeah. Is that
familiar? More true love in the world would do a lot to bring world peace, don't you think? That's what they sang about in the '60s. Love. And who could forget the incredible Nat King Cole singing this song? These pictures are from Rome. There's some scenes from Rome. Oh, that's interesting. I
the
have to remember that. That's
three
the
coins
in
a fountain.
Oh, that's a song, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a song.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh,
three coins
beautiful.
Three coins in a fountain. I think it's a song.
Yeah, that
would be wrong.
It
no,
is,
it
but
sounds
I
better
I
than
I
a
think
movie.
It's a song. No, three coins in a fountain is a song.
Does anybody have a tissue? Like,
KJ, you pour the fountain.
She wants a tissue.
If you have one, I don't mean
it.
See one there, right here.
You
yes.
know,
Zephaniah.
If she's, do you have more water?
Yeah, I've got some here.
Right. Thank you. You need this.
Can I have one too, please?
Oh, thank you.
The next song was written in 1933 by Jerome Kern. Smoke Gets in Your Eyes, and it hit the Billboard charts in 1958 when it was performed by the Platters.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Though I chaffed them and they daily left to think they could doubt my love. Yet today my love has flown away, I am without my love. Now laughing deride, tears I cannot hide, so I smile and say, when our lovely flame dies, smoke gets in your eyes. Tears I cannot hide. Okay, I know we have somebody here who likes opera. Is there anyone else that likes opera? Oh, KJ, you? Yeah. What's your name?
Graziana, Grace.
Oh, Grace, Graziana, Graziana. Okay.
Fits you.
Carmen is the name of a grand opera and also the name of the main character. Carmen is young and a bit cynical. She loves to flirt and see the men fall at her feet. But love is a game, and when she wins, she goes on to her next conquest. Thank you. c'est une mémoire, je t'aime. Mais si je t'aime, si je t'aime, prends garde.
Yeah. Bravo, bravo.
Thank you. Glad you enjoyed a little opera here. Now, I'll do a few songs from some musical theater. In the musical Carousel, Billy the Barker was afraid to tell Julie that he loved her. Splendid Thing.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if you've seen that movie.
Oh, yeah.
About a love affair in Hong Kong during World War II between a Eurasian doctor and American journalist with Jennifer Jones and William Holden. Thank you. written in 1939, I think is one of the loveliest love songs of all time. Someone who truly loves us.
Even when you're not.
more song. Is that okay? One more time? Okay.
Yes.
This my last song is a wish and a prayer for Valentine's Day. Goodbye. Thank you for your listening ears. This is where my program ends. Great to meet you, we'll be friends. Goodbye. Now I must call it a day. Yeah.